So as we begin to unravel this and understand how we're going to fix this nightmare of Alzheimer's, it is astronomical, the number of people that are getting this disorder. It's absolutely skyrocketing. So obviously it's not genetic, because it wouldn't skyrocket like that if it was genetic. Something we're doing is wrong, and you have the power now to correct it. Not just in your family, but everybody you touch. You can make a difference and change it. You can prevent it as well as reverse it.